Last year, I set down a goal to ride the snakeboard around the park without falling. A snakeboard is a skateboard that has a twist in the middle. First, you step on your left leg on the left paddle, then your right leg pushes off and steps on the right paddle. And then you wiggle your hips like a hula dancer to go faster. I was in a snakeboarding class and the teacher gave us all snakeboards. I really love the class because I can learn how to go fast. I had my gear on and I knew my goal. I started riding. I rode faster and faster. Then an acorn dropped in my hand. I put it in my pocket and thought, that would be my lucky acorn. I rode and rode. Then a squirrel started chasing me. I rode faster so I could outrun the squirrel, but the squirrel was still behind me. Then he bumped me and I knocked into a tree. Crash! A tree branch knocked my head out. I got up and looked around for the squirrel. It was not there, so I went slower. But even though the squirrel was not here, I still kept falling. I got up for my last run. I could already see my goal in front of me. I started riding. I looked around for the squirrel again. It was still not there. Phew. I rode faster so I could finish my goal quickly. But I stumbled, but did not fall. The first half was done, and I could see my finish line. But when I saw the finish line, I also saw the squirrel. It was right on top of the tree, ready to jump on me. But when he jumped, I swiveled away, and he missed his target. Hooray! I finished my goal. I leaped in celebration, and my acorn fell out of my pocket. The squirrel lunged out and took the acorn away. Then I realized my lucky acorn was actually the squirrel's. When I got home, I felt bad for taking the squirrel's acorn. But I still feel happy I finished my goal. Thank you, everyone.